Hello, everyone. Today is Friday, November 2nd. My name is Ollie.
My name is Luke. Thank you for tuning into the Tashra School News on the ENN.
It's Friday.
Oh, sure it is. The best day of the week.
Show hands. Who's happy that it's Friday?
Wow, what a response.
We will close out the funny joke and the answer to the mystery of the week.
Thank you, because I still don't know what it is. It's time for the mystery of the week.
Yes, it's time for the mystery of the week.
But first, we need to recap what we already know.
This is a fruit. There are over 45 varieties of them.
The most popular color is orange, and they're made to usually look scary or silly.
Look at them. They all think they know what it is.
The answer to the mystery of the week is...
A pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
A pumpkin. Yes, it's a pumpkin. Great job, everyone.
A pumpkin? I would never guess that.
Really? The fact that it was orange and they are made to look scary and didn't give it away?
Nope. I thought it was something else. Well, let's move on.
Okay, let's get to the final joke of the week.
Why do moon rocks taste better than earth rocks?
I don't know. Why do moon rocks taste better?
Because they are meteor.
Ha ha!
Get a meteor?
Hello, so funny.
Meteor, so funny. Great job, joke team. Well, everyone, show of hands, who knew it was a pumpkin?
Well, that's a roast of smart kids we have here.
It sure is. Great job, everyone.
Yes, Rachel. We hope you enjoyed our broadcast this week. Yes, thank you for tuning in, and make sure to watch our next 5 shows on the next week.
Enjoy the rest of your day, and have a safe and fun weekend.
Bye!